Just because I like something, it does not mean that I should turn a blind eye to any issues I see with that thing I like. Let's start off with burrito. So, the first episode of Boruto started off with a bang. The episode opens with flash forward. We are like 15 years into the future, and Boruto is in the heat of battle. We see he has like a black mark on his face, and it's kind of like reminiscent of the curse marks that we saw Orochimaru use on his test subjects.